When using EasyVFR for navigation during flight, you want to be sure that you fly with the latest information and that your app is fully configured and ready to go. This is exactly what the status card symbol in the bottom left of your screen is for. When certain information becomes outdated or when action is required, you would like to know about it immediately. The symbol of the status card lets you know if everything is well and up to date by means of a green check mark. In the case of a yellow circle, everything is still okay, something can be done in terms of the app configuration, but action is not necessarily required in this case. However, if data becomes outdated or any other action is required, the status card will turn red. When opening the status card, an overview showing all the important knowabouts of your flight, as well as their status, is given. The Data tab at the very top of the status card indicates if all your downloaded content is up to date. Tap on any of the outdated items to start downloading the latest update. Make sure to enable the Automatic Updates feature to let EasyVFR automatically update this data. Underneath the Data Status tab, the Position Status tab can be found. The Position tab allows for quick access to GPS settings. The GPS source can be changed if wanted by the user, and the GPS position updates can also be set to be performed when EasyVFR is running in the background or when the app is not in flight mode. Back in the main status card menu, the above ground level calibration status is also shown if applicable, as well as your internet connectivity status, the traffic connectivity and status tab, traffic connectivity, and this page in the status card will be covered in full in a separate EasyVFR showcase video. And lastly, the status of your device's battery is presented to notify you when your device runs out of charge or when it stops charging.